Yeah, hello, this is Aaron Sanchez. I'd like to say hello, Merry Christmas to everybody out there in the United States. And to my friends in Africa, I'd like to say Jambo. Up in, here in Tibet, we say Teshi Dalet. And in China, which is occupying Tibet as we speak today, I'll just say Ni Hao. Hello. I'm learning the language. I'm here by myself. It's been a real experience. As you can see, I'm up here 15,000 feet high up in the Himalayas. And it's just extraordinary. It's cold, very cold up here. The altitude sickness is sneaking in. So please enjoy what you see. I'm about to take you inside a village up in the Himalayan mountains, and I have great respect for these people. They cook with wood fire, and they gather around as a family in a family room, the kitchen room, and they cook, make bread. So they're out in the fields most of the day, working hard, and it's about a 16-hour day. Sunrise and sunset, and I hope you enjoy what you see, and Teshi Dalet.